Maurice Clarke. Maurice is concerned with the language, which is a good thing since he's a poet. This is called The Mariner's Daughter. When fire is bestirred and the men begin rowing, the word is her aspect is singing itself. There is calm in her stance, with the dark of the land running under the boat in its furrows of moving. When sail finds the air, like a house on a hillside, she is warmth in the wool and the flight of the curlew, like whisper of nightfall or sky in a lake. And oh, she is the band at a dance hall.